We have gotten to gym a lot and shot the ball way better. We don't get too high, don't get too low. When we come into practice, we practice hard all the time. We barely get in trouble. We really just do what we're supposed to do, and the results are shown on the court.
And honestly, we know each other's weaknesses and strengths, which helps a lot. The chemistry is there.